dermatologist de-influences. These are popular skincare products that you absolutely do not need, because I hate seeing people waste their hard-earned money. First up are these clean skin towels. In case you didn't know, there's poop all over your bathroom, including your toothbrush and your face towel. So instead of buying disposable towels for your face, buy washable towels. Number two, Burt's Bees, these flavored lip balms. Not only do they not have sun protection in there, flavoring leads to a cycle of irritation and dryness. Number three is whole body deodorant, like this. Including natural deodorant. The fragrance and essential oils in these can irritate the skin. Instead, to eliminate body odor, just use a benzoyl peroxide wash. What else should we de-influence?